Hi, I'm Dr. Karagada Sandeep. I'm a homeopathic doctor practicing at Center of Homeopathy, Bangalore. Homeopathic remedies are not just given on the disease diagnosis. For example, when you ask me homeopathic remedies for skin allergies, we just don't consider the disease diagnosis of skin allergy, but also we give a due consideration to the person's overall health, to the person's body type before we prescribe the medications. However, a few of the commonly used medications that we do employ in use of skin allergies would be, one of them is Urtica Urens. Urtica Urens is a very commonly used medication for skin allergies. When there's a intense itching with the sensation of ant crawling, which we call as a formication, this is usually associated with some type of a joint pain also. Another commonly used medication is Phos Mellifica. Now, Phos Mellifica is very useful for allergies which develop after an insect or an animal bite. So you will see at the site of the animal bite that there will be redness, there will be swelling. The most common remedy though which we use in homeopathy for skin complaints is sulphur. Now in allergies, we notice that there's intense itching, the itching which does not give relief, and this itching usually is aggravated because of any warm basically. However, these medicines which I have mentioned should not be taken by yourself. You should always consult a doctor. A couple of things that you can do before you reach your doctor is take homeopathic biochemical preparations such as Ferrum, Phos and Kali Sulf. These are basically mineral supplements which help in increasing the blood supply to the skin. It is also an anti-inflammatory. So till the time you are able to reach a doctor, take these medications.